Morning, Violet. How'd you sleep last night?
Decent. Could have been better.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
What do you want to do today?
We could learn to cook something new.
No, we did that yesterday.
Well, how about we paint something then? You love to do that.
Maybe. But what would we paint? I don't have any ideas right now.
How about something we haven't painted before?
That's a lot.
How about we...
A self-portrait, maybe? No. No. What about a painting of a storm cloud? We like that, yeah.
It's never run before.
Probably a telemarketer, Violet. Don't worry about it.
Is something wrong, Violet?
Just tired, that's all.
Maybe painting will give you more energy.
We still don't know what to paint.
But then, maybe we can read something.
I'm not really in the mood for that.
Then, we can...
What if we answer the phone?
Yeah, sure.
That's something we could have done.
Come on, Violet. Just forget about the phone. It's only putting you in a bad mood.
We should have answered it.
We don't know what's on the other end.
How bad can it be?
What if it's a serial killer? Or your ex? Or news that everyone in the entire world is dead?
Look, aren't you happy right now? We have a good routine going. Don't ruin what we have.
Just listen to me. There could be something terrible happening, and if you don't pick up the phone, you would never have to know. Wouldn't you rather just live in bliss? You just don't answer it. We can live on free from the burden of knowing what's on the other end. Do you hear me? By not answering the phone, I can prosper and we can keep living together forever.